myself, sometimes I speak of inner listening, or the meaning of sound.